Okay, so with our fingers tied into the back of our hands, thumbs down flat, go ahead and close your eyes now. It's time to enter the fucked up world of Ricky. Try not to clap where your fingers are tied. So now the fingers against the back of your hands tight, eyes are closed. You're gonna try to imagine we're on a very, very tall fucking building here. It's really weird. My fucking voice is gonna start to take control of you guys. Even though I'm a little bit drunk and high, it doesn't matter because you're drunk and high too. So much. Alright, so with our fingers against the back of your hands, we're on this tall building. I want everyone to breathe in through the mouth. Out-breathe through your nose from now on.
Out-breathe.
Almost pay attention, so you're going to get fucked up. We need to get drunk and high here, so.
I'm pretty sure I'll be okay.
Just don't pay attention to this, trust me.
Okay, I won't.
Fuck's sakes. So we're on this tall, tall building. And we need to get the fuck to the bottom. So we're in an elevator on the roof, and on this elevator there's every kind of meat and hash from all over the world. There's liquor drinks, blender drinks, shoes. Pep Valley.
I think her neck is broken.
Most of all, relax. Bubbles, fuck, stop being interested. If you don't stop fucking laughing, get me the fuck out of this. So the more we drink, the more we smoke, we realize we gotta get to the bottom of this building fast. We get on the elevator, we start going down, down, down. We're giggling, we're not paying attention. Drinking and smoking, having a great time, relaxing. 80th floor, down to 70th floor, we smoke some more cans. 60th floor, it's shooting time. That fucking floor is one of those. 50. Okay, so we get down to the 50th floor, you're fucking yourself. 40th floor. 30th floor, 20th floor, 10th floor, finally reached the bottom of this tall, fucked up building. Now we're fucked. We're drunk, we're high, we're relaxed, we're stuffed, so we need to go outside now. So keep your fingers tight against the back of your hands, those that are actually fucking attempting to do this. We're gonna go outside. You can open your eyes now, actually, because it doesn't matter. You're totally relaxed. We're gonna look up into the sky. Let's pretend the sky's up here just for tonight. With our fingers tied against the back of our hands like this, we're gonna hold our hands over our heads and try to push them towards those fireflies up there. We wanna touch those fucking things because they're tripping us the fuck out. So push our hands towards those fireflies, try to touch those fucking things. The more we push the fingers tied against the back of our hands, the more things are starting to feel a little funky. The harder we push, more things are starting to stick a little bit. Your fingers are sticking, your shoulder knees, your elbow knees, everything's starting to stick. It's fucking rough to figure out how this guy thought was a dumb idiot. It's gluing your fucking fingers to your hands. That's okay. We're going to count down from 3 to 0. And for those of us not on crazy drugs, when I get to 0, I'm going to stop in front of the stage and say, now,
what the fuck is going on?
You gotta fucking rock that.
Puzzles,
it's okay, just take your shirts. You're gonna start to relax, okay? 3, you're fucking relaxed. Everybody up here is relaxed. 2, you're extra doubly relaxed. 1, you're super fucking relaxed. 0, I'm gonna stop the foot now. Hopefully your fingers come apart. If they don't, I'm running the fuck out of here.
Holy fuck.
I'm shocked your fucking fingers came apart. That's alright, we got. Well, everyone's not a massive guy.
Fuck, Rick, what do you mean? How did you do that, Ricky?
It's simple fucking science, I was telling you that.
Bubs, nothing happened. All we did to a lot of things was stuck just like glue, Ricky.
No, nothing happened. This is what Ravine does, it brings people up, hypnotizes them, that's it. I took it to the next level. I hypnotized the entire fucking building.
Ricky.
What? Everybody in here said,
you gotta be fucking. This is freaking me out, Ricky. Turn that fucking music off.
It's a fucking nightmare here.
Turn that music off. Bring the lights back to the way they were. This is freaking me out. She's not hypnotized. She's from the fucking Branch Davidian. David crashes people right now.
Where the fuck that means?
Well, nothing happened.
I'm telling you right now,
Joey, something happened because I was pulling like that. My fingers wouldn't come back. So he did something and I'm freaking out. These people, how do we know they're not going to turn into the fucking Walking Dead and start taking bites out of us, Ricky?
They'll do and say what we want to, that's it.
Well, then say to them to get the fuck off the stage because I'm freaking out and they're terrifying. Let's hear it. Thanks for coming up, ladies.
Yes, thanks.
Thank you very much. Everybody just head back to your seats. Nice to meet you.
That's
no waste of time.
Please don't take a fucking bite of me.
Thank you for coming to the lip twist. This is how the fun is going to fucking begin. Big fan of her. That's hilarious.
Kelly,
that is fucking, yeah. I don't know how you did that, but that is fucking.